All right, how's it going? We're going to work on a second episode of the Runner Sigil week. Tonight we're going to do the other two zones. We're going to do Desolation and the Abyss. We did learn something this week that should be clear by now. You know, with specialty arrows being a drop, that absolutely has an impact on your score in this. For example, my first run, I scored 7 minutes something, and I had Cataclysms. My second run, I ran Paradise Lost. I got really nothing as far as specialty arrows goes, and that was a 9-minute run. And some of the higher scoring runs have the right specialty arrows. So, hopefully we'll see that happen tonight, but in the meantime, let's just get into it. Desolation first, then the Abyss. Out of here. All right. Barrage of needles. Well, it's something. All right. Moving on. I just was. That's where I came out. 3 minutes already. Come on. Well, that's not helping anybody. Okay, I think I got everything. Let's take a quick look around. I'm moving on. The other thing is knowing the zones. you know, we all know Purgatory and Paradise Lost and The Abyss really well, but I don't tend to run this very often. I'm going to peep in here. We're wasting time, a lot of time here. All right, moving on. So I mainly got that. I mainly got that for the bats. I'm not going to go down in the basement just yet. How are we doing? Still got a lot to go. All right, let's go down in the basement. Okay, moving on. Halfway. First of all, I haven't seen a pit. Are there new pits? For some reason I thought there was pits. I forgot. It's been 2 days. What do you want from me? Yeah, I'm 7 minutes already in this zone. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Why do you taunt me? I'm not sure what was hitting me, but I think it was... Ha, ha, ha. Okay, guys. All right. Settle down. Settle down. I'm just sitting here taking hits. Okay. Jesus. All right. Huh? Three hits left, but I did see a blood of the lamb. Somewhere. There. Alright, well, let's try to finish this off. Okay, note to self, 12 minutes and 9 seconds later, don't do Desolation. Just don't do it. It's not going to help you. Okay. Okay, next, we're going to follow that up with the Abyss, something we know much better. And, I don't know, let's just see what happens. Follow us. I don't have time to go hunting for cupids. Thank you. 3 again. River, that's nothing. Titan. All right, moving on. Back the other way, over there. Here's the next. Holy wind. Woo-hoo. Different approach than I normally take. Another quiver for my non-existent specialty arrows. I guess I could actually be using my wildfire, but really, it's just not that potent. When you're one-shotting, when you're headshotting most everything else. Hardest room in the entire zone next. We're just going to do it. Come on, time's ticking. Oops, skull got me. moving on. Oh, come on. Rush of needles again. Another quiver for my non-existent specialty arrows. Okay. All right, almost there. That was pretty dramatic. I just got hit right between the eyes. I have a cupid right there. Finish this off. Not bad. 10 minutes 29 seconds. That's a little quicker. Okay, well, there we have it. Specialty arrows, or the lack of them, really slows you down. Didn't get anything worth the flip as far as specialty arrows goes. And you saw that my score suffered for it. So, I don't know. Kind of felt like did the best I could. Couple of tips. Don't do Desolation. It doesn't help. The Abyss. If you can get a specialty arrow, that'd be great. All right, there you have it. So I will say, of my four runs, my best was my first one, Purgatory. I got 7 minutes and 40 seconds or something like that, and it was almost entirely due to the fact that I had Cataclysms and Quivers. You saw the Quivers I got, but I just didn't have any of the quality specialty arrows to really help boost my score in this. So there you go. I'd say it's about an average score. All right. I'm a little tired. We'll see you next time. I wonder what the next sigil is and what it does. We'll find out next Tuesday. See you then. Bye now.